Well, more needs to be done for the public to have easier access to cancer treatment in Trinidad and Tobago. This according to clinic manager at the Trinidad and Tobago Cancer Society, Sherma Mills-Serette. She spoke at the annual Walk for Life, a breast cancer awareness event hosted by Republic Bank. Here's Marie Hull with more.
Rain on Saturday did not stop these participants from raising awareness about breast cancer. At the 10th annual Walk for Life event, an initiative held in recognition of cancer survivors and in remembrance of those who lost the battle, clinic manager at the Trinidad and Tobago Cancer Society, Sherma Mills-Serette, said, "The time for people to get screened for cancer in Trinidad and Tobago is now."
Cervical cancer is one of the most treatable and curable cancers, but we must get persons to understand the responsibility once you're sexually active to get screened. For the mammograms, for us lovely people over 40, it is part of our repertoire. I mean, as you grow older, you have different responsibilities in terms of health access and health choices, and a mammogram and a breast ultrasound is just another thing to add to your repertoire.
She said just last year to now, the society has seen over 200 new cases. And while there is cutting-edge equipment to meet the needs of cancer patients, there needs to be extended treatment at all facilities to provide the best care.
But for me, the awareness in terms of accessing the centers are too limited in terms of the services that they could provide, because most of the time the National Radiotherapy St. James at center at St. James has been wall-to-wall clients on a daily basis. So the other centers in Tobago, San Fernando, Sandy Grande needs to be more extensive and more multifaceted to deal with the influx of the new cases of cancer, and also to maintain and follow up the persons who are already in the system who are cancer survivors and continue to go through the journey of cancer.
Republic Bank's General Manager of Group Marketing and Corporate Communications, Michelle Palmer-Kezia, said the day's event was more than just about raising awareness, but about bringing hope.
We have been doing this for the last 10 years. Republic Bank, we work very closely with Trinidad and Tobago Cancer Society through our Power to Make a Difference program. We recognize the impact that cancer has on lives of families in Trinidad and Tobago. We recognize the need for awareness, and we recognize the need to celebrate the joy of those that have come over.
Over 2,000 participants took place in the Walk for Life, Stand for Hope event. Marie Hall, CNews.